Hello and welcome to Recombu. My name's Peter Phelps.
And I'm Tom Deehan.
And today we've got a special, tasty, sweeter than usual unboxing for you because Xbox have teamed up with Krispy Kreme Doughnuts to offer a special edition, the Nexus Level. And it's not just the donut that's the sweet thing about this box.
Yeah, I assume it's whatever's inside the donut. Although there is something else, isn't there?
Yep, it's more than just you being a smartass, Tom. There is a special offer. So that whenever you redeem the code that comes with this box, you get a month free of Xbox Game Pass. Mm-hmm. And not just that, but you're entered into the prize draw for one of 120 Xbox Series S consoles. So that's like the little sibling of the Xbox Series X.
Yeah, they couldn't fork out for a Series X, could they? They were like, yeah, have the S.
Well, I mean, I say it's a bit cheap. These donuts aren't cheap. It's £14.45 for this box of a dozen.
45.
It did raise a few eyebrows in the office when I introduced that, but the Xbox Game Pass that comes with it, that's £10.99. Mm. So overall, it's probably worth the package if you're an Xbox player.
Yeah, I'd say so. I mean, you know, if you were going to be doing a weekend of gaming and you had Xbox Game Pass anyway, you know, you'd pay for the month, but now you've got a couple of extra donuts to just not cook for yourself for the weekend. You just eat these instead.
There you go.
Sounds pretty good to me.
Perfect weekend plan. And not just a couple, but 12.
12.
That should see you through a weekend.
That's fine.
Easily.
So, what, 10 for me, 2 for you?
Sounds about right. Yeah. Sounds about right.
So, should we take a look?
Sounds good to me. Let's go. So, here we go. The big reveal. Ta-da.
Oof. I tell you, there's no mistaking those for PlayStation donuts there, is there? I tell you, they're a lot greener than I thought they were going to be.
Yeah, they do look a bit like special edition Shrek hot cross buns, don't they?
Yeah, that or, you know, the algae that Kermit was swimming in when he sang that song.
Okay, so they look pretty good. Obviously replicating that green X button in the middle of the controller, the Nexus button. That's why they're called the Nexus Level. And I can't really wait much longer to tuck into these donuts.
I'm starving. Well, listen, I just had lunch before this, but it wasn't enough. I'm still hungry, so this is going
to
sort me out
You've
for the rest
to the
of the
right
day.
Place, Tom. You've come
Absolutely.
To the right.
Oh, cheers, Pete.
After you.
You know, I'm going to nab this massive one over here.
This one.
Ooh, this
slightly
look at
this. One.
I mean, I don't know how well the camera can pick this up, but this might be bigger than my face. Oh, we should we just go for it, Peter?
It reminds me a bit of those pods in Alien. I'm like worried something might burst out.
I like
out.
That you've gone from something that reminds you of Shrek to something that reminds you of Alien.
I mean, it's all green. That's the
yeah, that's true.
Common denominator.
Right, I'm going to get ready for this to go all over my shirt.
Yeah, this is where a beard doesn't come in handy.
Yep, tastes like green.
That's good.
That's weird. I'm
ganache inside there.
I'm not getting anything yet. Are you picking up anything?
I mean, I'm picking up the chocolate in the middle there.
Yeah.
That's pretty good. And top tastes sweet to me. Not much more other than sweet.
Because you look at this and I was expecting like key lime or I don't know, the hell else is green.
Like, I think we've exhausted all the green metaphors.
Yeah, I think you're right. But no, it doesn't, it's just sugar on the top and I guess chocolate in the middle.
Yeah. I mean, it's a good donut.
Yeah.
It's a good donut.
This is like the Recombu mukbang channel now, I think.
Please no. Please no.
I tell you what, I'm picking that up now. I think it might be brownie.
All right.
Yeah.
That's the flavour of the inside, is it?
Yeah, yeah. Mm. Oh yeah, definitely not the green stuff.
The green stuff.
I tell you what, that's not bad. What would you give that out of some Recombu awards? Is that silver? Is that gold?
All right.
Platinum?
I'd say it's a solid silver. It hasn't got anything that particularly distinguishes it and makes it absolutely punch out, makes it a must buy. But it's got, you know, quite a unique little appearance there, hasn't it? It does taste good, but there's no real flavor that really grabs you there.
See, I'm going to give it a platinum.
Platinum.
On the basis that I thought it was going to taste like shit. And it doesn't. So therefore, it's actually very good.
The expectations confound rewards.
Oh, 100%.
2021.
Yeah, so, you know, if you want to prank someone and you tell them it's like a every bots, what the f*** is that called? Every Burt's Bots, every flavor beans. If you tell them
bots every flavor beans, that took me a while to catch up.
That's
time.
What I meant.
I was a little worried for you.
If you pretend that it's this, and you tell them that it tastes like bogies or vomit or something, they're in for a nice surprise.
Pleasantly surprised.
Yeah.
There we go.
So for that reason, it's a must buy.
That's damning with faint praise if ever I heard it.
Well, thanks for tuning in, and don't forget to subscribe to Recombo for more donut-related antics.
Let's hope so.